Alright, so it's going to be the Promethean code.
Stealing from Rasputin, you are entering a world you do not understand.
Oh, don't worry about her, Guardian. She's still mad about what you did to her ship. We need cloaking tech to slip past the Taken, and the Warmind bunker's got the code we need.
After all this time, how can we be sure Rasputin has the code?
I already stole it once. Used my last copy making that stealth drive you blew up. That it was getting old anyway.
I haven't had much luck breaching Rasputin's security.
The same bypass frequency that got me inside.
He will protect his domain.
More interdimensional goo? Taken her here.
What? Not possible. We sealed the complex after the Omnigal breach.
Kate, look at this.
Oh, that does look bad. Okay, so if you see him, just shoot him. How did they even get in there?
The Taken are not bound by terrestrial constraints.
Yeah, I'll bet they'll be constrained by terrestrial bullets.
My God, what the fuck is all of them? Annoying.
Track us so easily. Oryx really does hate us.
Which is exactly why we're here. We need those cloaking codes.
Thank you. trippy down, trippy down moves. What the fuck? Holy shit. Man, those things are annoying.
All right, see what you can pull out of Rasputin. Well, there's a joke there somewhere.
These crypto systems follow no logic I understand. I'm not sure if it can be modified to work on a Guardian.
Where do you think Blade Dancers got their cloaking ability?
If the Vanguard are satisfied, we can finally end this.
Ooh.
Return to the moon.